Say something. Where's that guy taking pictures? I can stop it in the field. He's hunting. You're looking for food.
I'm guessing more so if it's really dark outside, like night, and there's a flash, that would be horrible, but
yeah.
I think during the day it would be less so.
Not so bad now, I guess.
Less intrusive. He looks small.
Well, I don't know. Looks pretty big to me. My heart's hammering. I think that is owl number 9. other stuff
there's
up ahead,
10.
Too.
And... oh, I lost him. Where'd he go? Oh. 11.
And maybe 12 up ahead, because there's cars stopped.
And there's cars up ahead. Let's go check it out. This is where all the cars were. And as you can see, lots of people looking at it. I know. Crazy birders. On top of the telephone post. So we've got one. Two. And then back to this crazy intersection, and we've got three. And there is a fourth flying around.
It's on the far pole. On that other road.
Oh. Somewhere out there is a fourth one. Which I can't see. Oh. This is crazy. So we're at about 20 now. So that was the original. And I found the other one. He's right. There. Not interested. Another double header.
A little bit blurry, I can't really
splay it out again though.
Yeah, I might go over there. Or not.
There's one flying in the background. Oh no, that's a crow. You think that's a great horned?